posteriorly. So now, take your shoulder, okay? Take your right shoulder. So under the armpit, like this. Okay, under the armpit. And then, close your left armpit, like this. And then, automatically, the elbow comes on your chest, like this. Okay, like this. Take your shoulder. Take your shoulder to under armpit. Take your right leg. Take your right leg here. Okay? Make triangle like this. Make triangle. Take your right leg top of the triangle like this. And point your toes to your partner's toes like this. Okay? That's it. Okay? Take the left leg into the triangle. Okay? Into the triangle. Okay? Take your right shoulder to the arm. Then close your left arm. That's it. Okay, that's it. Still, you don't have to use your right hand. And then from here, just bow. Right. Just bow.
I can't do that.
Lift up your palm. And then palm. So palm is very important. So when your palm picks you up, like this. So palm, be like fish. Keep your body straight, like this. Everybody. Be like fish, like this. Fish over. Okay, like this. Okay? This is what I mean. So, when you pick up your partner, like this. Also, like this, like this. Like her, like her. And then, walk forward, like this. Walk forward. Walk forward 10 times. 10 times, okay? 1, 2, 3. And then, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's switch up. No, no, don't throw. Don't throw your body, okay? Don't throw your body. On the back leg. Make his heel, yeah? Mark. Make his skin. And then, take your right shoulder to the armpit, like this. 2, okay? And from here, bow down. 3. Okay? So I'm stable now. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? Let's go.